Okay, you may have seen the video with the homemade caramel sauce and you're thinking, how can that taste good if it's low carb and supposed to be healthier for me? Well, to prove to you that it does taste good, I brought my never lie about a taste 6-year-old. So you'll tell me if it tastes good, right? Okay, we're also gonna try it on our low carb, gluten-free pumpkin cheesecake. I will link to that recipe below. That was a lot of fun that we had last night, and that was already kid approved.
Yeah, it was so good.
So now are you ready for the caramel sauce? Yeah. So let's do this upright, because we're taking a Mac and Mommy moment while her baby sister, the 6-month-old, is sleeping. So this is just something special we can do between the two of us, and I don't have to feel guilty as a mom because I know that I'm giving her much better ingredients than any store-bought items. All right, we ready for the drizzle? You got your fork ready? She's not sleeping?
No. My sister's not sleeping. Not lying.
Oh, that's a lot of caramel sauce.
Oh, gosh.
At some point, I'll feel bad. Yeah. And let's do a little pumpkin spice. Make it pretty. Oh, look at this. All right. And you don't want whipped cream. You don't want whipped cream. You got it? All right. That's good. All right. Forks. Forks, cheers. You gotta tell them about the caramel sauce, so dip it in. Ready?
Yeah.
Okay.
Mm.
How was it?
Amazing.
All right, you heard it there. It's kid approved. So get all the recipes to the pumpkin cheesecake and the homemade caramel sauce below. And join us back here weekly for updated recipes, and they always taste great, and you know that they're healthier if you're getting them from me.
Always get more videos.